We will soon arrive at Garreg Mach Monastery. Forcing a surrender here is extremely significant, both strategically and symbolically. Of course, this is personal as well. This is where we all came together to learn and grow. I have no intention of yielding to our former classmates, so I ask that you prepare yourselves for anything.
I'm not thinking about friends right now, and I'm certainly not prepared.
Damn it, don't go around saying things that lower morale before we even get started. I'm ready! Let's go! Let's fight!
I have nothing to lose aside from my friends who are here with me. Does that answer satisfy you?
I have been ready for this since leaving my land of home. I will fight and win!
How can you prepare to fight? Maybe I can prepare to prepare.
There is no reason that I should not be prepared. It is my duty to stand up and battle.
Thank you all. Now, let's talk strategy.
As the raiding force, we will attack the area nearest to the monastery. The Knights of Saros certainly won't stand down after they catch sight of Her Majesty and the Professor. At the same time, the remaining areas will be surrounded and annihilated by the main army. In other words, we are the decoy that must suppress the enemy's most elite soldiers.
We know more about the area near the monastery than anyone else in the Imperial Army. Still, we must prepare for the worst. It's possible we will have to face the Archbishop's true form, the Immaculate One. Fight with all you have, but don't be reckless. As promised, I will leave the command to our professor.
Not only will we all survive this, but we will undoubtedly emerge victorious.
This will be our first battle as the Black Eagle Strike Force. All the more reason to prevail.
Friends, our opportunity for victory will come, but first, we must see to our defenses.
The city's defenders are trying to stall for time. We must crush them swiftly. We should be wary of ambushes as well.
Vladislava is being pushed on the left flank. We must push back with equal force.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
I will get the victory.
Put me in there.
Stay focused.
Oh no.
I will prevail.
As you wish.
Let's take them out.
Ugh, battle.
We need. I knew Her Majesty's allies would help us out.
That's my cue.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
Tried. Thanks.
Unfortunately, you must die here. You should never have defied the goddess. Not enough!
You shall not pass! I will protect Garreg Mach! Must protect Garreg Mach. I must protect everyone.
Retreat while you still can, Flayne. I beg you.
Understood. Stay safe, brother.
We will lend the Empire strength.
Don't worry. We're allies now. I understand you must have many questions, but they'll have to wait until after the battle.
Appreciate.
He worked hard for nothing.
Yeah!
I thank you.
Witness Bridget Pride. What?
I will show no mercy to anyone who attacks Rhea. I cannot yield.
my master's name.
Seteth, Flame, Gilbert. You put your lives on the line to protect us. I would have preferred to have more time to prepare, but we cannot delay any longer.
Come forth. Protect Garreg Mach Monastery from those despicable rebels.
I'll crush them all.
Her enemies are my enemies. Practice yields.
And I didn't even enjoy it.
Come on.
many skills, you know. Well, like what you see.
Should I have held back?
Right makes might, right?
I gotta kill you! Lady Rhea, I couldn't fight hard enough. I'm sorry.
Siri, your sacrifice will not be in vain. Hey! Anywhere I can hide?
How humiliating.
You have sullied
I am Thunder Catherine, and I will slay all of Lady Rhea's enemies, including you! To be left behind.
As you wish. For Lady Edelgard.
I will prevail.
I will get the victory.
Put me in there.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
That's my cue.
Battle.
Thanks.
Let's take them out.
So you have... I am...
As you wish. Hardly worth my time.
I will prevail.
I will get the victory.
Put me in there.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
That's my cue.
Battle.
Let's take them out.
Catherine, and I will...
Stay focused.
All is well, Catherine. You must not die here.
You worthless piece of garbage! I will punish you myself! I will not allow Garreg Mach or my mother to fall!
Crumbling! We must escape! Professor! Take cover!
Professor!
In Imperial Year 1181, the new Adrestian Emperor, Edelgard von Hressfeld, led a strategic assault against the monastery at Garreg Mach. Though her own losses were great, her foes had no choice but to surrender. Archbishop Rhea commanded the Knights of Seiros, leading from the front lines against the Imperial Army. After a hard-fought battle, she was forced to retreat to Ferdiad, the capital of Fargus, where she must now plan her next move. With this single attack, the Adrestian Empire officially launched its offensive against the Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Lester Alliance. The unification of Fodlan has begun.